Hi everybody, Devin here from Let's Head Out. It's been a little while since we have put out a video. I just wanted to kind of update. We went to Alaska on a mission trip with our church, and we built a sauna for a camp in a little place called Unalakleet. And I wanted to say thank you to everybody that helped us get to Alaska on the trip, and just wanted to share the stuff that we did while we were there with y'all. So anyways, let's head out.
Folks, welcome to Wasilla, Alaska. We're here on a mission trip with Temple Baptist Church. You're going to see some things on this trip you've never seen before. One of them is Diane Dyer wearing a hat. Look here. She don't have any makeup on.
Woo!
Oh, wow. And she's beautiful, okay? And those are points I'm getting, all right? We've made the YouTube channel. Thank you, Devin, for letting us be on. Let me tell you what's going to go on. You're going to see some crazy things. You're going to see Danny Sanders washing dishes. You're going to see him cooking breakfast. You're going to see, oh, by the way, one more thing you never seen before. Diane Dyer ate reindeer sausage. Woo-hoo! I think it was Rudolph, but I'm not sure, okay? Now, we've got Rick with us, and we didn't have a choice, okay? We just took him. Hey, Rick. He's over here behind us. Hey, Rick.
Say, hey, Rick.
Yeah,
wave.
We all love Rick because the Bible says we have to, all right? And so now we're about to go do a little bit of sightseeing before our mission work kicks in. We're really enjoying, and I mean this, I'm cutting up and all, but what a wonderful time we're having with the Temple Baptist Church family. Thank y'all for letting us go with you and be with you. Y'all stay tuned and look at all the things that are happening on our Alaska mission trip. We're going to fly out to Unalakleet. I said it three times and got it wrong all three of them, all right? Now, we're flying over there tomorrow. They said the road's full of snow. We may not can even get to the camp. Winds may be blowing, but we're going to go do whatever God wants us to do on this trip. Y'all stay tuned.
We have made it to Unalakleet.
Been hunting already.
Oh boy. Get it, Victor.
Thank you. everybody. This is the start of day two. This is everything that we got done yesterday. I got finished with yesterday. We got all four of the walls up. Got everything braced up underneath some, so it won't be wiggly. And got the inside going. Yesterday, got the roof put on. We've got the holes cut out for the windows and the doors. We're putting on the skirting around the bottom today. We're gonna get the rest of the tin hung. And the inside coming on. So yeah, good morning. Today we're going to be working on the windows and doors, and they got the concrete board down for the heat. They're going to put a stove in where this hole is. They're going to feed it from the back. So we got all of that, and just ain't got, they haven't got the stove yet. Got all of the roofing on yesterday, all the drip edge. Got the ground level to put the steps on.
Yeah. He's a little bit aggravated because we forgot the
pants. They said they were going to sit in the sauna and we'll jump in the slough.
He was like,
whenever they get hot. So, we about got this thing wrapped up.
I hate Jesus, not to get out of that.